Fish and wildlife officers say they've seized dozens of undersized grouper. They say during a boat inspection, they found nearly 40 of such undersized red grouper, totaling more than 100 pounds. Officers cited the vessel's captain for violating commercial size limits. The fish were later donated to a Tampa Bay organization.